Hey, what's up everybody? So today I have a knife unboxing for you, and this is a knife I've been wanting for quite a while now. Ever since I saw it on JT's channel, Hell's Army. And let's just get into it. Using the titanium military for this one. I'm not sure why the hell they use such a big box to begin with, but whatever. Okay, that's it. So here we have a big zero tolerance box. This is the model 121. Let me zoom in here. There we go. All right, so as you can tell, first off, comes in a Kydex sheath with a adjustable Molly attachment style clip here. If you can see that. So this is the 121. It has the, I guess, OD green, the olive drab G10 handle scales, the black S30V blade, and that knife has a excellent, excellent feel to it. Good size and all that. Let me see here, hang on. I think the MSRP of this knife is around the $239 mark. However, I have seen these with a $250 price tag on them. I happened to find this one for $179. So since it was such a great deal, I jumped on it. And I'm so glad I did. The G10 is excellent, real grippy. I love it. So let me put that there. Move the sheath out the way. I'll do a review of this probably in a couple weeks once I become a little more familiar with it. But for now, let me just show you a size comparison. There's the military. And the Zero Tolerance 300. So, it is probably about an inch or so, maybe less, 3/4 inch longer than the 350. All in all, great knife. Love it. Alright guys, that's my unboxing. Hope you enjoyed. I'm out of here. Peace.